we are actually going to head back out to Shaker Heights High School for a little Raider marching band action.